I can see your furtive looks in my direction, monkey.
I am doing my job.
Without fear or hesitation. This tedium is beneath me. I understand your intent. No weakness is hidden from my sight. If it serves your cause.
Me. If you insist, Lord Captain. If I may.
Another turn. You may not undo me.
Isn't this a job for the serfs? Me. If you insist, Lord Captain.
The Triarch is eternal.
Isn't this a job for the serfs? If I may.
Request approved. The Omnisire knows all. Comprehend. I liberate you, machine spirits. Successfully terminated. Approved. prognosis is favorable.
I am not your Xenos pet, monk. Fortune favors the swift. If it serves your cause. I am not your Xenos pet, monkey.
But of course, Lord Captain. Get me a target. Let's see to it. Holy terror, smite your enemies. Let's see to it.
I've seen worse battles than this in my time. At your beck and call. It will be done. Victory is imminent. At your beck and call. Gray hair, sure hair.
Pain and duty.
I will hand in hand. Indeed.
Thank you.
Me? If you insist, Lord Captain. Isn't this a job for the serfs? I am a navigator, not a serf. I'm not accustomed to being ordered around. Isn't this a job for the serfs?
Armamentus.
I approach the designated position. Fortune favors the swift. You cannot force me, Elantark. This tedium is beneath me.
For the throne's glory.
I won't do that.
Let's see to it. Nothing stands against me.
But of course, Lord Captain. Naturally.
Victory is imminent. At your beck and call. It will be done. At your beck and call.
Armamentus.
battlefields are always drowned in scarlet.
Holy
one fewer target!
Nothing stands against me.
Me? If you insist, Lord Captain. I'm a navigator, not a servitor. Me, if you insist, Lord Captain. In the name of House Orselio, I shall prevail! I deal death with my hands.
I need to find the answers.
Knowledge is eternal.
You interrupted my thoughts. I wander through the stars. I have learned much in my exile.
I'll guide your vessel and lead you on your way.
Do I detect doubt in your voice?
spirit, lend us the modicum of thy power.
Before our mastery of the void.